5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Hello guys, welcome to today's vlog.
Hi guys.
Hi vlog.
Ricky smells good. You have something to say after when everyone's here.
Oh my gosh, oh. Why is the quality so bad? It's the vlog. Hello hair.
Hey.
Look, fresh cut.
Whoa.
I got really excited.
That was caught on camera.
Guys, I got really excited to see them. Don't even try it.
Wow, like, fresh cuts. Okay. Mine's kind of spread off because of the sauna. Melted off.
Wait, what's happening?
Are they talking?
What?
Are they
talking? No, I just hit puberty.
Hey guys! It's Nextkidz.
Welcome back to our channel.
So today, what am I even explaining? This practice today, we're going to be focusing on my concept video. Yes, and Angie has some news, I believe. Look how she's excited.
We have some news.
Oh yeah. What is it? I don't even know it.
We just hit
100K!
Yes,
we want to say thank you to all of our subscribers who've been there from day one. All of the subscribers who just came and supported us as much as you do. We love all of you.
It's been a journey. Love you, Next Fam. And to many more great memories, experience, and expanding to a great whole army.
Guys, this looks like a TikTok. Yes. All right, let's practice.
Just fall.
Go. Bitch, because it smelled Nicole.
Someone
my gosh.
Someone make Nextkidz killing mosquitoes for 2 minutes straight.
I know. It's that season again, guys. It's that season.
5, 6, 7, 8, boom, boom.
Guys,
this verse,
Versus
I really love it. Yeah, I'm so happy because we haven't collabed in a fat minute.
Yeah.
Like, really, really collabed.
Six minutes.
So, yeah, I'm excited. Maybe Travis Scott and Young Thug will let me ask us to wear them. Tag them, make us notice us.
Travis, Young Thug.
Anyways, this
Ew!
Is.
You're so rude!
Anyways, get off the stage!
Anything else you guys have to say?
Shut
the This damn. Is the end of our practice day 1 out of 3!
It's Wednesday!
Hey guys, so it is day 2 of Sadie's concert video practice. And look, guess what?
Everyone's
here. We have our friend Anaya here. Say hello.
Hey girl.
Yeah, so Sadie, you want to explain what we're doing today?
Yes, well actually I should announce it to everyone.
I'm just kidding. We are matching.
Okay, so we have basically the video is 9 sections and 7 out of 9 are dancing ones and 2 of them are gonna be like montages and like b-roll stuff, but I'm gonna teach two more pieces and I need to ask you guys I have two okay I already have two choreos done, but then I need two other parts, but it's very short. It's just the chorus because I really need help on it because I already did the chorus and it's hard to do more for them. Okay, and then it's another like verse, but it's very short.
Okay. Look, it's the whole like Justice League.
I'm period.
It's the Justice League. I'm scooting. So basically we either do two today and two tomorrow or all four today, but collab on it on the last two.
Say
what? All four today. All four period. All four. Okay.
I just didn't want you guys to be mad at me.
Yeah.
Bitch, why?
I'm not having choreo, but I just really need help. Whoa.
Okay, anyways. Whoa.
Say anyways.
But yeah, tell them which section we're going to do first. But yeah, guys, so this is a whole different week. The last take you just saw was from last week. Now it's a whole new week. It is March now. Hello, March.
Yeah.
So, March. So. What are we gonna do first, Sid? Tell them the game plan.
Okay, we're gonna.
Please.
I'm gonna teach. I'm scared. I'm gonna teach Angie and Ricky first.
Wow.
Yeah. Sorry.
Wow.
Oh, a little trio moment.
Yes.
When you're short.
Wow.
That's a new one. That's a new trio.
I'm a new member, and I'm not even in the first one.
Oh. A new member.
Yes.
Did you see her?
Yeah. I said she looks like Rose with her nails.
I did not do that. Look at her nails.
What happened?
They won't come off. The glue is too strong.
Did you put hot water? Come here.
Hey, do it. Come here.
Say come here. Say come here.
This is Angie right now. Her nail status, rosy.
Brothers for life.
Yeah, that's
not me. You're getting her too close.
Hey guys! So it's our last day of practice before our concept video.
Tomorrow.
For mine, yes. Right, it's literally tomorrow and I'm scared. I have so much to do. Anyways, yeah, so we have a special guest. I'm not Camille, but we have a little birdie pet and we're not in our usual location, but we gonna make it work.
We're in my aunt's garage today. What new location.
Yes.
First timers.
No, we've been here for your birthday party.
Yeah, we've been here before, but not practice yet before, so. The show must go on.
Let me tell the plan. So the plan for today, Sosa, you wanna come here? Nicole? Basically, the plan for today is we're going to learn one more short piece and then we're gonna go all over it to make sure it looks good and stuff, so. Yeah, then we'll be showtime ready. Okay, let's do it.
Thank you.
Ew.
This is my new
puppet.
Look, look, see? This is my new one.
Sorry. I can't touch my other finger while recording.
Okay. I was wondering if you wanted
to have games on your phone.
Woo! We live!
Hey guys, it's Naya. So right now,
you just step to the left. I'm sorry. So just
right now, Sid is teaching her last section of her video.
Glide to the back, right to the left, and Ricky and me, sisters, and I are not. So the glide is just forward to the right, and sometimes
if we're not in the piece, we just sit in the sidelines and talk and distract them. I got some wine and oranges. We check a pop them.
And
we should be practicing on the sides and stuff. But
I kind of did this.
You got it.
But you don't have to do that. Okay,
guys, we had two practices only for this video. And it's tomorrow. Look at Ricky.
It's lit. Tribe can be killed. Yeah, so he says, tribe can be killed.
Okay, bye.
Vibes in this bitch, this surprise that I live. Track can be killed, try the times, but I'm still. Hop in a whip, top right in a whip. Box in a whip, got me.
This is a cleaning video. Hello, it's Sada back here. We're gonna see how they do.
Now we're gonna be good now.
I thought we just weren't messing around, but now five, six, five, six, seven, eight. Vibes in this bitch and keep going hit and five to the lift. Tick tick. Ooh-wee. She bad as it get. Her mouth kicking slick. Fuck, it's like a daycare over here. Ooh-wee.
Angie's back.
Nobody fucking listens to me and I'm trying to take direction.
Ew. Ew, crazy bitches.
Why are you going in and out?
Ew. Ew, all these faces.
Did you see how we fake that in real life? High five.
What's going on?
I want to be in this.
It's not funny anymore.
Hello, everybody. It is show day right now. I'm all packed up. I got everything in the trunk. I got the fan. I got the LED lights. I'm all ready to go. I have outfits for everybody. I have lots of stuff to carry. So guess what happened? Basically, my outfit wasn't going to show up on time. So I created this outfit, right? This purple. I didn't create it, but I put it together on the spot right before I left. This purple mesh with this, I cut it right before I left. It's this cropped long sleeve hoodie. But I go downstairs and my outfit came in on time. So now I'm debating if I want to wear this one or that one. So we'll stay tuned.
Hey guys, Kay here.
Hello.
We are now on the way to Sada's house. Ooh. We gotta be there
at
a certain time. So we can't be late.
5:30, it's 5:09, so we'll make it.
We're not that far from her, so I'm excited.
It's a Friday, TGIF.
Woo! Hi.
Don't look at the fit.
Welcome to the vlog. We're here.
Hi.
The Cossies are here. Look at Sada's pretty ass. Look at all of them.
Oh
We're all here.
You can put your shoes near the door.
Hello. All right, guys. So we're currently setting up now. We're like setting up the lights, figuring it out. Say hello, Angie.
Guys, here's snacks. I know you guys are ready, no problem, but I wasn't expecting it.
Okay, so we're mid-filming. We're done with the garage scenes. Wow. And now everyone's holding something and taking something outside. Because we're going to film outside.
So much equipment.
Outside vibes. It's purple. Oh, I thought this was a tour. Break.
Oh, it's gone.
I know.
Where'd it go? How do you guys feel so far?
Good.
I feel good. I'm a little thirsty, actually.
15 minute break.
She thought it was nap time.
She said intermission. And you know she slumped because she would have started laughing by now. What's your... She's blinking hella hard.
She's shaking.
Oh, you were trying to hold it in? Oh, sorry.
Are you okay? I'm
sorry.
Anyways, guys, this is the only thing keeping me alive right now.
You went to sleep at 3, huh?
Did you see how late I was texting everyone?
Ow.
So basically, with this video, I wanted it to be like a house party, like fun choreo, because I've been thinking about it, and a lot of our choreos are like very like powerful, like you know it's Nextkidz, but like I feel like this is definitely my style, because it's like... Anyways, but yeah, I feel like it's very like fun, my style, like we didn't have to do a lot of cleaning, because it was mostly like... I wanted it to be more about the vibe, and it's been really fun. And yeah, yeah, basically I went to sleep at 3 a.m. because I was stressed about all this and just overthinking, but I'm alive thanks to Starbucks. Sponsor me, because you guys... Okay, stop. This is our videographer. You guys know Dakota, you've seen his face before. We're doing something that we've never done before in our choreo videos. Like, more like music video style. Like, I'm really excited.
You guys are gonna love this one, especially the song.
Oh, especially. Like, this better become a challenge instead of your...
Right.
That's all I had to say. This was really stressful for me because I never thought I could be able to, like, do something like this. Because even for, like, a small 15-second choreo, it's, like, it's been hard for me. So it's, like, a whole 2-minute, basically, like, 1 minute, 30 seconds that I choreographed. And I'm so happy. Nextkidz looks so good.
I really like this one.
Really?
I feel like every time it just gets better and better.
It does. It, like, we just get more different, and it's like a whole production team. Like, everyone's supporting the idea, and I'm just so happy.
This is a good one.
Party X. What is it called? Party X. Look how Camille's sleeping.
Hella comfy.
Hey guys, so we're gonna film other sections in the living room.
Get that one more time.
Faster?
No. Just normal speed.
Okay.
And action.
What up, Maya?
Sorry, she made me laugh. I'm sorry.
I made Santa's pants. I made them. Follow me on Lena's list. Lena's dot list on Instagram. If you want pants like that, and I'll make them for you. They look really cool in the dark.
Okay, so that's it for our vlog for this shoe. I'm so happy and excited for you guys to see it. Yes, everyone did such a great job. Shout out to our friends over here, Dakota, I think he's back there, and GP, and also this other guy named Mark. They were helping us the whole time. And Crabber, our DJ. That's my boyfriend, BTW.
Make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Comment any more videos you guys want to see from us in the future. Follow all our socials in the description box down below. Also, shop at our Nextkidz shop. It's down there.
It's about to go out of season, so.
Yeah, get it before it's done.
And we'll see you guys in the next video.
Peace.